northeast of Cape Ann. If you do have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask either myself or Scott or one of the crew. We'll be glad to try to answer them for you. I'm going to turn you back over here, Scott, in a couple of minutes. We're going to be looking for any interesting birds as we do go up the river.
Today we did see a total of about 7 fin whales in the area there, counting up all the ones near us and also.
Thank you. circulation stopped, and they had to let all the fish go, including a 20-pound lobster. Yeah, look at that, the co-op in there, too. That is where you buy your lobsters, right there, the lobsterman's co-op. They cook them for you there, too, you know. All the fishermen kind of got a coin factory on the coast there to your left. And things have changed. The sardines disappeared. They clean the place up. Because if you own your own boat, you know, you can bring it in and tie it up right here. Come down every weekend and stay on their boats. Does he bring a different girl every weekend? I've been watching them on this Spruce Point shoreline. This is all low income housing you're going to see all down through here. You guys are on the brand new Pink Lady 2. This is a brand new boat. Just finished it in the middle of June. Built in the south, down in Stuart, Florida. Haven't finished the carpeting yet on the upper deck. I got it in floor. We got the bill for the upper deck, but I never got it in. Safety equipment, got plenty of life jackets. Here's the pilot. Barrel fog on the front. And, let's see, he's got electricity piped in, too. As a point of interest, there was not another lighthouse in this area for over 50 years. And Portland is the oldest, Seguin was number two, this is the third oldest. If you like lighthouses, it's kind of interesting. 1821, here we go. Now we're going to head over to Squirrel. That's Southport Island over your right shoulder, and Capitol Island. All Booth Bay region. And the famous Squirrel Island ahead of me. Stone house up on top, built as a minister's retreat back in 1926. Boy, what a spot. The guy just sold this island thing. Reverend Wilson built it up, and his estate just sold the island. He got $1 million for it. The island and the house, it's a 7-bedroom house. Hey, you wouldn't want to live there in the wintertime, I tell you, it would not be good. See, the dock in there, that's the only dock on the island. And he rents it, too. He can rent that for $39,000 a month. And that includes the cook and the boat. Nifty little spot. Well, and then, of course, Ram Island is a very tiny island. Oh, here's the goats on the island. Look up here to your left. See the big goat? See the two of them on the island? And three of them. One of them learned how to swim.
see what you guys doing up there today. Sunning themselves on the lee side of the
I think I'm able to turn around.
Yeah, the guy who came out of here, retired from the stock market years ago, and built this little coastside marina before they had any zoning. Now, with zoning, you can't build anything anymore. This is it. If I can turn right here without hitting anything, there's a place to stay.
Guys,
yeah, they get their water supply in that cottage right in front of you. See that gray barrel attached to that cottage? Catches that rainwater coming off the roof. Once a week, they just add a gallon of vodka to that, and that purifies that water. You don't want to drink plain rainwater.